it is critical to make sure that the blood pressure monitor that you are using is on what we call the validated device list, which we call VDL for short. Unfortunately, many of the blood pressure monitors that are available on online retailers like Amazon, for example, are not on the VDL list. This basically means that the blood pressure monitors have not gone through rigorous testing, so formal studies, to prove and show they are giving accurate blood pressure readings. So if a blood pressure monitor is unvalidated, so it's not on the VDL list, there's no knowing how accurate it actually is, and it may be giving you inaccurate blood pressure readings. So I guess the next question is, how serious can it be if you're not getting the most accurate blood pressure readings? So I want to explain this one with a bit of a patient story. I had a patient, middle-aged, who was submitting 7 days of home blood pressure readings, and they were using their home blood pressure monitor. He was actually using a blood pressure monitor that wasn't on the VDL list, so it was unvalidated. And the only reason this really crossed my mind was when I looked at his blood pressure monitor, I'd never heard of the brand, okay? So we searched it up and it wasn't on the VDL list. And in fact, when I was taking his blood pressure reading in clinic, his readings were normal. So what did we do? We actually loaned him a blood pressure monitor, one of our A&D medical monitors actually that we have in my medical practice that I work at. He took it home and resubmitted 7 days of home blood pressure readings, and they were all normal. Basically, what this could have meant for that patient is one, an incorrect hypertension diagnosis. Hypertension is a medical word for high blood pressure. And two, potentially me starting him on antihypertensive medication, so high blood pressure medication, when he probably didn't need it. So by using a device that isn't on the VDL list, it can be very dangerous for your own health. Now it's time for the good news, because all of our A&D medical blood pressure monitors are validated, they're on the VDL list. So they're validated by organizations like the American Medical Association, Hypertension Canada, and the British or Irish Hypertension Society. So basically, if you're using an A&D medical blood pressure monitor and you're watching this video right now, you've got nothing to worry about validated devices. And just in case you guys aren't aware of this, I always love to tell people this in our videos and my friends and family that I know as well. Here at A&D Medical, we actually invented the digital home blood pressure monitor back in 1977. So when it comes to blood pressure and accuracy, we're a brand that you know you can trust. A&D Medical, discover precision.